My name is Sandy Klotter, and I'm a local artist from Pensacola, Florida. And I'm in the new Inside Up store, and I am here for the Artwalk in Mobile. And I do a lot of coastal artwork, from abstract to nudes, and a lot of coastal birds. Most of my artwork features southern topics, and I use bright colors, and I have a unique way of painting. I normally pour the painting, and then I come in later for details with pastels and watercolor. All of my work is custom, and it is my own original work, and I have a website called SandyClotter.com, SandyClotter.com. And you can go to my website and see hundreds of different pieces, and you can contact me by phone at 850-941-302 or Pat LaGrange here at Inside Up. You'll see that I have pieces like the coastal wetlands here, and this represents a lot of the area around Mobile, and it's done in colors that would look good over a bed or over a sofa. I also have smaller pieces that are done in watercolor, like the butterflies. And
oh, that's beautiful.
They're new and for bedroom or bath. And then the piece behind it is one of my contemporaries' pieces. It's pure abstract expressionism. Over here, over the table, are some small pieces which I've started doing, and I call them, they're part of my green collection. These are coastal wetlands, and everything about the pieces are recycled, from the paint to the paper, and I do them mostly by taking the leftover pieces, scraps from large paintings, and then I work them with, I try to look at them to decide what design I'm going to use, and then I use a knife or my fingers and print it on recycled paper and frame it to match. Those are on my website as well.
Thank you.
this piece here is represents one of, is typical of one of my more abstract pieces, which also has a coastal flair. And once, this is a giclée, but once it is printed as a giclée, I completely repaint it, add subject matter, and change colors so that no two pieces are ever alike. So if you'll take a look at my website, I hope it's divided into four categories, and I hope that you'll find something you like, and I look forward to hearing from you.